Yo, what's up guys? I've seen Pubs here, back with another World War II video. And this video is going to be my combat record, class setups, leaderboards, all that stuff. And as you can see, I am level 57, so I didn't just hit max, I played a little bit more. Since I actually hit it before I decided to make the video. But right here you can see my overall combat record, 34,000 kills, 22k deaths, 1.52 KD, 445 SPM, 6 days, 20 hours played. My KD isn't that high because I really just didn't care about it at all. I just really just played objective really hard trying to go for leaderboards in the beginning. I was ranked like 200 something in the world. I was going to try to go for top page eventually before I stopped playing the game. But I came back to level up more after I saw they brought shipment back into the game. Well, for the first time, but they brought shipment in the game. So I really wanted to play that. But first I'm going to show my combat record right here. I'll go off of my guns. My preferred weapon right now is the MP40. I got a lot of kills with that gun, mainly from shipment. Like running around with that gun a lot. Kills 139, which is on shipment. I actually still need to upload that gameplay. Yep. Go into my leaderboards. If you guys don't know, the leaderboards are pretty much ruined. Like, I dropped a real lot because all these people up here right now, a lot of the accounts are duplicated. Then you have some people that boost your leaderboards and all that stuff. Dom leaderboards are actually pretty high. Alright, that's it for the leaderboards. Let me just show my helmets and stuff like that real quick. Calling cards. into my class setups real quick. All of these class setups I have on right now were pretty much all made for shipment because the last few procedures I had to do, I was just grinding out shipment pretty much, so I haven't really changed them up at all yet. But that's it for the video. If you guys like the video, make sure to drop a like and subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. And thanks for watching.